Let's see what we got. Hey, everybody. Carver Jesus with you. It's back to Bowman. I'm going to do a case for H. Bragas. You got the Sixers and T-Wolves yesterday. I just didn't see that on there. Okay. Sweet. All right, so we'll be down even further. Even further now. Lux is pretty, is nice stuff. Yeah. Things do get a little more tense, don't they? Come on, Bowman. You've been good to me. You've been good to me. No reason not to continue to be good to me. You need to recommend that they up that to, you know, something like some bigger prize, like a box of Flawless Soccer or something. Cubs fan.
We should probably. I just took personal jumbos to help.
So I'm gonna have to, because that's what I just bought 8.
Yeah, we should.
Yes. Yes. Sophomore Jack Peterson, International Inc. O'Neill Cruz. The Riviera Twins. Red refractor autograph. Chance Cisco refractor. They don't make a paper auto variation unless it's in the, unless they do a red in the retail. Nice auto. Sophomore standouts. Carlos Correa, 46 out of 99. Nice way to start. Purple paper for Michael Fulmer.
Hey, if you want a Coke, I have some Coke in the bag in there. If you want a Coke.
Well, thank you. Brett Boone is a throwback. But we can avoid the inserts because they're just going to get it's going to get crazy long. Who wants to end up being Correa's friend? Who? Which one of you? Well, Anthony Seymour, or Anthony Seymour, gold refractor. eBay 1 of 1, 1 out of 50. Jorge Alfaro, a purple refractor. And for the Cubs, a Mark Zagunas refractor auto. Blue paper for Miguel Altamonte. Gray paper for Johan Moncada. What in the hell's bells did I just go right past it? Yeah, it's been a day since I had a gold auto, but unless I just blew straight past it. We only got two autos in the first box. Yeah, only two autos in the first box. That happened in one of the last cases we had, but that could end up meaning that there's four autos in another box, which was the case before, but no. That's all paper. That's all paper. That's all paper. That's all paper. No turds. We'll have to be on the lookout for that. Which one is going to have four? No, he's still there. He's still there. AJ Pollock Gray. Servance Jr. refractor. Turn two auto for the Reds. Gold turn two, Robert Stevenson on one side. Tyler Stevenson on the other side, out of 50, Auto. It's all on the same card. Which one do you want to show? What's up, Lands? How you doing tonight? Hobby PYT's in the store still. 25 and 25 left in that. Blade or Lux. We've got like 17 left in a half case of that. Jake Thompson, blue for the Phillies. Of course. Purple, Salvador Perez. Addison Russell, standouts, but it's, it is what it is. Yeah, I mean, I didn't see anything major wrong with it. I don't see anything from you yet. Ash Russell, blue refractor. And first Bowman, purple auto for the Houston Astros, Francis Martes. Am I losing my damn mind or something? I only have two autos out of that box, too. What are the odds there? 'Cause that's all paper. I mean, like, this is all the chrome. What's up, Nate Stone? I mean, if you can see it, there's no. I mean, I didn't just skip over it. Two in the first box, two in the second box. I mean, is one box going to have like 10 autos in it? Or did they jack this hard and is every box going to have two autos in it? I'm just going to go ahead and pull those two boxes. Alright, I don't know what's... What do we do? Do we keep going through it and see? If maybe that was just a complete fluke? Or what? I don't think I have it. I really don't have a choice in the matter. But I pulled the two. I pulled those two boxes out. Let's just see if two of them have four. It says three auto cards per box. Weird. Well, I don't know. I mean, listen. I mean, maybe still, like, two of these boxes have four autos and we don't have to worry about it at all. Because I've only seen that once so far. Let me bring this down a little bit. Let's see. We've got papers. Alex Young, purple for the Diamondbacks. As long as Bowman pays for it, that is fine. Corey Black, green shimmer for the Cubs. Purple for Carlos Gonzalez. All right, first of, let's hope, like 12 autos. The Hawaiian dude, Elo Lana, refractor auto. Kyle Tucker refractor. Come on. Alex Blandino blue. Refractor for the St. Louis Cardinals. Rookie auto for Stephen Piscotty. Betances gray. These turned around too. This is Courtney Hawkins refractor. Come on. it to me. All right, three in this one. It is Tom, though. The first two boxes only had two autos. The third box had four. The third box had three, but the first two boxes only had two. Boxes off to the side. I mean, the last case that I opened, one of the boxes had two, but another of the boxes had four. So the entire case still had the right number of autos. But even then, like, technically, I mean, unless they actually... Does it even matter? Like, I mean, could he file the claim form anyway? Because the boxes didn't have the three autos. It's not like if you hit four autos, you have to, like, return the fourth auto to them. You know what I'm saying? Like, does it even matter that you bought the whole case? If the box didn't have what the box was supposed to have in it, that's their fault. If the box has too many in it, that's their fault too. But not your responsibility to return it. Gold paper, Mikey White, 28 out of 50. Caprillion, purple refractor for the Yankees. Nelson Cruz, purple paper. Hey, that's nice. This helps things out. For the Boston Red Sox, base auto, Johan Mancada. That's a good card. That's what we want to see.
All right, here we go.
It's the first base that I've seen too of it, oddly enough. J-Boy, I don't even know. Courtney Hawkins, gray paper. I mean, it's down to, what, like 19, but I've just not had any chances to do fillers for it. Just been opening all this Bowman. First auto, New York Yankees, Bradley Lail. Adam Jones, gray for the Orioles. This so weird, dude. Does this guy only have autos? Carl Everett. That's interesting. As much of this stuff as I have gone through, I have never seen an unautoed Carl Everett rookie recollection card. You know what I'm saying? The only two Everetts I've seen have been autoed. Did they just forget to put his base in the set? It's weird. What are you sorry about, H. Brockus? Well, J-Boy, we are a whole lot closer to completely selling out of it than you might think for Bowman. Yeah, but I've never seen like one of the base ones. I've never seen it. As much of this as I've gone through to not have seen. Oh, dude, don't worry about that. As long as I'm opening stuff, I don't care. Never apologize for that such a thing. I don't know. I think there's something weird with the Everett. I kind of think like some maybe a congressional committee should be formed to find out if Carl Everett has his regular cards in 16 Bowman. And if he only has autos, what that situation happened. Guys, Hobby PYT5, Hobby PYT6, all in the store. Also, contact your local representative, your senator, whatever. Tell them that we need the government to look in to where the Carl Everett base inserts are in Bowman. Because as of right now, I have only seen two Everett autos. Out of all of this that I've opened, I'm saying that the odds are near zero that something has happened. That's true. I've only ever seen Hinkin autos and redemptions at that. I mean, if that is the case, that they only did Hinkin and Everett as autos, then it should have been put right here. Sorry, you can't see. Right here in the middle of the front of this box to not confuse collectors. I don't want Bowman pulling the wool over our eyes about the availability of Carl Everett and Pat Hankin throwback cards. There needs to be a stop put to it. You know, refractor for Bradley Lail. You know, hashtag Carl Everett matters. Or something, you know. For the Pirates, purple or blue refractor auto for Kevin Kramer. Just not right. I mean, hashtag base cards, base inserts matter. Alex Reyes, Gray. A again, I mean, maybe we funnel some money out of this, you know, trying to find, renewable energy sources or whatever money we're going to spend to, you know, build that Mexican wall. And let's find out the situation about Carl Everett. I mean, this could be something that unites both parties. Nolan Watson, Purple Refractor.
And we go, here's the hobby here. Ryan Sprinkle, can you go in? What's going on, Josh? What are you going to do?
Blue Refractor, Tyler Stevenson of Reds.
No, Jason is going next.
Second colored auto of the box. First Bowman auto for the PDJ. No, Big B, no. Not a nation. Not a nation. The world.
Oh, that's sweet, man.
The world. I mean, if he doesn't already have some inside information, I'm sure that this is that Vladimir Putin himself has said to himself, where the hell are these Carl Everett base cards? Evan Longoria gray. I mean, he may be high enough up that, you know, he's got knows what happened to it. I mean, it could very well be just a giant government cover-up, but, you know, we got to get to the bottom of it is the fact. Courtney Hawkins, blue paper. Let's lift the veil over the Carl Everett situation. There's a gold, I think, is maybe auto spot, maybe auto spot. Nah, it's not. Scouts Top 100. Albed, it is gold. It is Hunter Harvey. 17 out of 50. Top 100 set. They need to increase security at Tops. It's simply unacceptable. We should have known that he would corner the market on Carl Everett's. We should have known. For the Texas Rangers, Ariel Jurado. That's, you know, that American-hating son of a bitch. I mean, how did he get people into the... into the upper echelons of Tops to begin with.
Come on, hold on, Billy. Hold on.
I mean, is the Ruple that strong? This is getting a little out of control. Yeah, but I mean, a Carl Everett base flooding the market? That could potentially topple U.S. economic system as we know it.
There's an orange right there.
You know who I really blame this on? Saudi Arabia. Oh, H. Brockus, he is that cold-hearted, isn't he? I mean, that kind of apocalyptic thought did not even cross my mind, but you're probably right. I mean, and think about even the hydrocarbons that are going to enter our atmosphere when all of that chromium technology goes up in a blaze. We're doomed. We are doomed! I'm going to make sure to hug my wife especially tight tonight when I go to sleep, since it may very well be the last night that I get to spend with her. The fact that you even maybe know that Carl Everett finished his career in Japan concerns me a little. I still think that he may be Sammy Sosa's father. The resemblance is, frankly, a little eerie to me. Jake Arrieta, blue paper for the Cubs. For the Nationals, base auto, Rafael Bautista. He does look like an angry Sammy Sosa. I mean, is it possible that's why Sammy Sosa started bleaching his face, to get away from, you know, the people confusing him with Carl Everett? So many unanswered questions. So many. Wei Chai Huang, refractor. See, this is when all my brain juices start flowing, when I'm going through all this Bowman. We should have the top minds of the world sorting Bowman to focus and harness their powers. Ozzy Albez Gray. For the Angels, Nate Smith, base auto. Trace Thompson, gray, first time I've seen that one. Purple refractor for Kevin Newman. And for the Yankees, he is a rookie. He has an auto. It is Rob Refschneider. And it is a refractor. A little Robbie Ref action. I hit one of his plate autos, too. So we would like to see four autos in this one, four autos in this one. my paper box full. Okay. All right, four autos. Let's do this. Here we go. Chris Bostic Gray. A Stone Garrett Purple Refractor. Nelson Cruz, blue paper.
Mauricio Dubon autograph.
What are the odds? Another odd card for the Seattle Mariners. It is a gold refractor auto of Brett Boone. A gold refractor auto of Brett Boone. It's an odd card. I mean, were there just no rookies, like no throwbacks they could put that had like real relevance, like in today's game, or you know, that weren't just like some weird outsiders? Fernando Tatis Jr. Blue Refractor. Waste of an auto spot, as Beans said earlier. Ariel Jurado. Refractor. Miguel Sano, Minnesota Twins, rookie auto. Listen, I know that they're from, but I mean, just don't do that, is what I'm saying. Just don't do it, you know. Put some other people in it, some different people. All right, since this one's on top, I will just show you. It is a yellow printing plate of Dylan Tate. Yellow printing plate of Dylan Tate, and we all know that yellow is the best color. Yeah, I can only... Felix Hernandez gray paper. I can only spout off so many weird conspiracy theory types things about missing 1991 rookies. before even I run out of material. So we gotta come on, Hayes brothers, you simmer down. For the St. Louis Cardinals, PDJ. No, you must have misheard me, Big B. Yellow is it. Yellow is the best plate. So still only three in that one, so we've got still missing two autos so far. Okay, so who ended up being like the best rookies of the 1991 class? Like, not just the most hype train, but overall career's best. What's up, Yankee fan? How you doing today? Well, they're good, but I'm just asking in general, like, who had the best from 1991, like, when it's all said and done, like, who were the best? Well, they're both in there. So's Chipper. So's Bagwell. So the Klesko and the Everett are just throwing a dart at a checklist. You know, probably what's going to happen is like somebody, like at some birthday party, some kid is going to get a Bowman Jumbo box. He's like, oh, this is so excited. Let's open it. And the only thing that's going to be in it is Carl Everett rookie recollection cards. Like, literally every card. Paper, all of it replaced with Everett's. Gray, A.J. Reed. Ink would have been so nice. For the Braves, Sean Newcomb, red refractor, 1 out of 5. Are you trying to tell me that Chuck Knoblauch is not the greatest player that's ever been together? Just personals, beans. Xander Bogaerts, gray. Kevin Kramer for the Pirates, base auto. Oh, I don't know. When I see red or gold, my little heart just starts to flutter for a second. And I'm like, is it? Could it be? Who is it? Am I going to start screaming and yelling like a crazy person? Luke Weaver, purple paper for the Cardinals. Mauricio Dubon. This is it. Mauricio Dubon. Max Kepler, purple for the Twins, paper.
Dustin, this is $36.
For the Braves, first Bowman card refractor auto for Juan Yepes. So we got three autos and everything but the first two boxes. I will send you some, like, the UPC codes from the boxes so you can, you know, file a claim or whatever it is that has to be done for that. Let me clean this up real quick, and then I got a little... accounting to do. I mean, it wasn't bad. There was, I mean, there were good cards. Oh, let me go through and look at these. Check the autos out again real quick. I mean, let's see what we ended up with. All said and done on the hit parade. All right, we got the turn two for the Reds. Stevenson and Stevenson. That's gold. Marte's purple. Jurado base. Paul DeJong purple. Kevin Kramer blue. Zagunas refractor, Carl Everett mystery card, Bradley Lail base, Johan Moncada, there's one of the big boys, the Tom base, Piscotty rookie, the Hawaiian Stallion refractor, Tate printing plate just because it's there. Ref Schneider refractor. Nate Smith base. Rafael Bautista base. Juan Yepes refractor. Dubon base. Kevin Kramer base. The Sean Newcomb red refractor. Wish we'd had some color in there. The PDJ base. Sano. For the Twins, good. The Brett Boone recollections, gold. And the Correa sophomore 99. So, I mean, not bad, not monster. Somewhere in between, but I think solid when it's all sits out. I do have 15, 16 limited Yankees fan.